Protests in downtown Houston that begin about 2 o'clock, still going on, although it has largely started to disband. This, of course, in the wake of...